As you can see, no mice were actually harmed in the making of this movie, and our nice tetrapack is nicely flattened for efficient recycling.